For centuries, Mistralia's inhabitants led happy, prosperous lives in the valley, ruled by mage kings. Individuals who exhibited the gift for spellcraft were raised by the royal family. Until the troll plague. Commoner, noble, none were spared. Not even the royal family. The crown was passed to a young, untrained mage. Aetius, first of his name. He dabbled in forbidden uses of the gift, which consumed him. The Mad King destroyed entire villages. He had to be stopped. Thus began the Age of the Marquis, where magic is forbidden. But once every decade, a child still is born with the gift.